suspicious death in Gresham, meantime, has turned into a homicide investigation, and we now know the name of the victim. Police say 35-year-old Michael Hatcher, who is from Portland, was found shot to death about 7:30 in the morning on Friday. This was on Southeast 197th Avenue. Gresham police are looking for a suspect, and they're asking the public for any information in the case.